Hello, Professor. I'm Ding Qiuyue, and I'm applying for the Design Informatics program. Well, for me, data makes our life and society more predictable and controllable because it can help us understand the current and future state. For companies and society, they can use historical data for analyze, combine them with the mathematical modes to predict the future. Some business will predict consumers' preference, and government predict more violent social areas to strengthen police deployment. This also applies to many fields such as healthcare, education, and so on. But it still have a problem. This kind of data prediction makes us live in a small circle. Due to a large amount of data collection, what the software recommends to us always based on our previous interests. It's a limitation for us. If we don't search a new area forwardly, we can't get in touch with new things and knowledge. As a designer, I have been exploring more diverse forms of interaction to meet needs of different users instead of limiting design in a phone screen. In postgraduate study, I hope that through the combinations of design math and new technical means, I can put forward new solutions of some social problems, such as improving the rehabilitation training experience of stroke patients. During my college study, I have researched in both design and technology part, such as double dimension design part and connect Adreno C# in technical part. In postgraduate study, I want to learn some new design minds based on data, and also want to learn new technical means to realize my idea. I believe that the combination of data analysis, critical design thinking, and new technical means will produce a better solution to social problems.